I am Mr. A. You tuned into the show. You saw it spin, the RRT boxing show, the Ready Ready Talk boxing show. This fight, the first voluntary defense of... is it a voluntary or is it mandatory for Andrade? He's fighting Andrade. So it's got to be, he's fighting Artur Akavov. This should be it. Now this fight, it has the back lining of the connection of Billy Joe Saunders. You know, that's pretty much the only reason why I guess you could get into this fight. If Demetrius is the guy we all think he is, the guy he talks he is, with his boxing ability, his natural given advantages, he should outbox Artur. You know, he's 6'1 to 5'9, 73.5-inch reach. We don't know how big of an advantage it is, but we know it's an advantage. Arthur's going to come in with some pressure, doing his little elbow, you know, little MMA shifting guards, shit changing levels. He's going to bring pressure. Like, he doesn't have lateral movement. He has a lot of waist movement, shoulder movement. With the reach of Boo Boo, he should be able just to pick him off, throw in some uppercuts because Arthur's going to be walking in. This should be a really good showcase. And like, it might take him a couple, maybe about four or five rounds to get used to the pressure of Artur trying to get up in his chest and everything. But I don't see Demetrius having a real hard time. He could do it. Artur only going to be able to come forward and throw some punches, wing some body shots at him. Unless Demetrius is just lazy or real bullyish and trying to be extra over exerting himself on offense, he shouldn't be there too much to get hit with clean anything. He has the foot movement just to keep circling him. He has the range to keep the distance. I'd be surprised if this is not just a unanimous, one-sided, you know, boring fight. You know, it's gonna seem like a stinker. Like, oh, what the hell is this Matchroom USA putting on this boring ass fight for? Demetrius Andrade should put a distance between him and Artur that bad, is what I'm saying. He should just, I don't think he's gonna knock Artur out. I think Arthur's a gamer. I think he's gonna take the beating. He's going to win a few rounds just off second wind and a little activity here and there. But maybe like it's going to be like a 9-3 type fight. I don't think it's going to be the same type of fight it was with him and Billy Joe. And, you know, I really don't see what he could really... He's going to come forward. It's not like he could backfoot box Demetri. It's not like he could use footwork to create angles and escape in and out, escape the left and right on Demetri. He's only going to come forward, changing waist levels in the shoulder, trying to throw punches. Demetri should be able to pick that off, check left, hook him. You know, please subscribe if you have not. You can follow the show on Twitter at RRTB Show. Now, before we go, like I said, he's number 8. You got number 7, Martin Murray, which I think retired. Brandon Adams. That name sounds familiar, like I researched him on the fight. Atlantis Fox, he already beat. Shalucky. It might be a future opponent. With Canelo fighting Jacobs on the 4th, you know, what's going to be out there next for Demetri? Is Triple G gonna sign and DAZN gonna, hey, we need that fight? You know, that might be out there for him. But say he don't get that Triple G fight, what is out there in the WBO? They figure the other belts are tied up. Jack Couclet, a rematch. Number three, Steve Butler. Canadian, he's flashy, he's good, he's young, but why not, you know? It's now or never, because the rest of the names, after, like I said, number eight, after that is Jeff Horn. He's fighting Kell Brook. And number 10, number 11, Luke Keller is the only one I haven't heard in the bottom five. So after this guy, it gets real thin for it gets real thin ice for Demetrius after this. So it's going to be real interesting to see who his next opponent is going to be. Very interesting. This is the Double RT Boxing Show. I'm your host, Mr. A. This should be a clean, sweet, easy, do what you want to do, Demetrius, after like five rounds. Getting the rhythm, getting the pressure, getting the timing. Pick him apart, body shot, uppercut. It should be a lot of walking uppercuts from Demetrius Andrade. I'm your host, Mr. A. Thank you for tuning in. Please subscribe.